Well, I'm now joined by Raina Konieczewski and Laura Large, and we are here to talk about the Come Together benefit. Thank you, ladies, for joining us this morning.
Good morning.
Tell us a little bit about the benefit.
Well, it's to help the West Fairhope community. The proceeds will go to the Providence Food Pantry, the West Branch of the Vigo County Library Building Fund, and to the Community Center.
And tell us when this benefit is going to be.
It's going to be June 6th at the Vigo County Fairgrounds.
And if people come out, what are you going to have? What are some of the different things you're going to be doing?
Well, our headliner is Bruce Borders, the Elvis impersonator, and we will have the Frost Band. We're going to have a silent auction and raffle, food. What else is there?
Booths. It'd be like a flea auction. I mean, a flea market.
And I hear you have some great, an amazing basket biker challenge. What is that?
Well, that starts down at the fairgrounds June 6th, too.
Okay.
And it's about a two and a half hour run.
Okay.
And it'll end up back at the fairgrounds.
Oh, wonderful. And that also takes off at what time?
The registration's at 9, and the race starts at, the thing starts at 10.
And is it free to enter the benefit?
It's $5 to enter, but for 16 and under, it's free.
And again, tell us what time is it going to be?
It's from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m.
And then, and again, where is all that money going towards?
It's going to the Providence Food Pantry, the West Fairhope branch of the Vigo County Public Library Building Fund, and the West Vigo Community Center.
So you can go out, have a good time, and all that money goes back towards a good cause.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
All righty. Thank you so much, ladies,
Thank
for joining
you.
Us. I appreciate it. Thank you. Well, there's more news and weather straight ahead, but first we want to take a break with another look at all that information for the Come Together benefit. It's taking place June 6th from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. at the Vigo County Fairgrounds, and it's $5 to enter. All that money goes right back to the community. You're watching.